Alright, you can use the blue ice packs, just ice cubes, or you can use both.
There it is, 46, 45, 5, 44.
And right now it's just running straight off a small solar panel. Great for when you're sitting at the computer or desk.
Sweet.
And here's everything you need to make it. Okay, and now the build.
Alright, now I'm gonna go ahead and widen this out a little bit with this. There, got it. Perfect. Alright, now let's just install the fan. Just point it down. I think I'm just going to glue it on there. Line it up quick and press it down. Went ahead and secured down the switch and the power cord so that if they get pulled out, it won't pull the fan off. That's 3, 4. This is just the blue ice packs. What is that, like 50, 52, 53? Let's go ahead and add in some ice now. All right, let's check it fully loaded.
Okay, and now let's get rid of the blue ice packs, and we'll just add ice cubes. Whole bunch.
Five full ice cube trays worth of ice. Like 42, about 42. There's a 39. 39, 5, 38. This is a great little ice-based air cooler, maybe to use like if you're sitting at a computer or anywhere where you just need it right on you. I only bought like 4 of these at the dollar store, but I think I can fit 5 or 6 in there.